Charlamagne Tha God's rape allegations resurface, and we have an exclusive interview with his alleged victim. Hey guys, it's Allie for Hollywood Life, and Charlamagne Tha God's rape accuser, Jessica Reed, wants the case reopened 17 years after he was arrested for allegedly having sex with her when she was just 15 years old. Here are the details. Charlamagne was charged for sexual misconduct, and he ended up pleading guilty to a lesser charge at the time. Well, the victim, Jessica Reed, tells us how this all allegedly happened, revealing she met Charlamagne, who was in his 20s at the time, in 2001 through a mutual friend and a DJ. A few days later, Charlamagne called her and expressed his interest in her, but she told him she wasn't interested, and they agreed to just be friends. According to Jessica, Charlamagne invited her to his cousin's birthday party, apparently playing it off as his own to convince Jessica to pass by. Charlamagne reportedly picked her up and a friend and drove them to a party filled with guys and only two other women. Jessica alleges that at the party, Charlamagne spiked her drink with something, and she ended up passing out in the bathroom. While she was unable to move after she fell down, Jessica says she could see and hear Charlamagne and his friends laughing at her. She claims that Charlamagne's friends took her upstairs where they allegedly violated her. Then, she alleged, Charlamagne later came in the room, took his clothes off, got in bed with her, took her clothes off, and proceeded to have sex with her. Jessica and her friend got help from a stranger, and she eventually went to the hospital. Jessica tells us she felt betrayed by Charlamagne and was encouraged to speak out after seeing him trying to discredit the situation when he was speaking to DJ Academics. As of this recording, Charlamagne's reps responded back to us with a statement from his attorney, Michael Weinstein, of Lavly Singer. Charlamagne was accused of a sexual assault. He never had sexual relations or any physical contact with the accuser and even provided DNA to prove it. At the time of these claims, Charlamagne cooperated fully with authorities, and after the investigation, this charge against him was dropped. Charlamagne has spoken about this many times over the years in public, including in his book. While Charlamagne has empathy for all sexual assault victims, he cannot take responsibility for a crime he did not commit. But all right, as this story continues to develop, you guys can click right up here to get all the latest updates.